come such a thing happening under the nose of officers? How can that can be avoided? And at the same time, what kind of corrective measures we can take so that this kind of incidents can never happen again?
That when a complaint comes to us, when a complaint comes through email, through website, through 1031, or open house, or by hand, how is that complaint being read by the station house officer? What kind of instructions he or she gives to the beat officer? How does the beat officer respond to that? And if it's concerning women, like prostitution, is women police being co-opted? We've come here to examine how does every complaint which comes to the police station, the station house officer reads it, instructs, briefs, trains, supervises. How does a senior officer, a gazetted officer like the SP or the DSP, whoever it is, or the station house officer, make sure that that complaint which has come to the people, right or wrong, is not distorted? It's done justice to. So we've come here to see what is missing links in our functioning. What is the weakness, if any, if there is any, what is the weakness? We've come here to plug that and improve our quality of supervision. That's what we've come for. That's why the SSP is right here, the SP of the district is right here, the SHO is right here. Then we will examine how does a complaint, when it gets logged in the daily diary, even if it's a phone call, even if it's received by a phone call, how is it responded by the beat system on the ground? And also, how does the beat system perform? Because we have to make sure that the kind of training, briefing, deployment, beat system which we are evolving in Puducherry delivers justice to the people and justice on the ground. The beat system, the policing is for justice, safety, protection, and never any harassment. No question of any extortion. And if you extorted, criminal case will be registered. There's a crime, if an extortion has happened, even if by a police officer, a case will have to be registered and the police officers have to be dealt criminally as per the law, by due process. That's it. There is no difference between a policeman committing a crime and a non-police, a citizen committing a crime. On the contrary, it's graver. It's a graver and more serious offense when a police officer in charge of protection, in charge of safety, in charge of justice, he or she commits a crime. Therefore, we've come here to see where have we gone wrong? What is our lacuna? What is missing? What is that supervisory officers should do more that such incidents of even alleged extortion doesn't happen? And number two, very important. When we have now women police all over India, all our women police in Puducherry is a part of the beat system. And if a complaint comes, which they think, or even if not, have a woman cop involved in it, because you never know. It's a family issue. It's an issue which concerns men and women. It's important to co-opt the women. And you have women in every police station today, because every woman properly recruited and trained is now part of the police station. Puducherry is in fact a rare union territory, rare place where no woman police officer is without an area jurisdiction. So we've come here to see that. And thereafter, a standard operating procedure will be made, drafted, written, trained and implemented. And as our SP, Mr. Rahul, as you know, Alwar, he's every day out. The instructions are every day out at 8 o'clock in the morning to visit any one police station by surprise or by announcement. He or she will look, Rahul will, and so will the SP of this area, will look at, or the SHO, will look into how have complaints been attended. There should be no abuse of any complaint. If the complaint is false, we can take action against the person who's made a false complaint. But we must not use the complaint to our advantage and for ill intention. Policing must remain for people's justice, fair play and people's safety. That is the hallmark of Puducherry Police. It's attempting to do this, but we all come here together to make sure that there is no slippage in the police officers' beat system, and our police stations give cause for anybody to feel insecure. That's what we've come for. Now we've come here to do a little analysis of the past incidents, and then we will improve upon the system. And the DGP, Bala Srivastava, has already assured me that he will make a proper standing operating procedure to attend to complaints of prostitution and complaints coming from premises, and that women police will be an integral part of such searches, frisking, interrogation, and visits. That's what we come for. Let them go. What would you have done for that man?
Complaint,
yes, then after complaint, what would you have done? Huh? What would you have done? You would have registered a complaint. What would you have done with that man? Huh? What would you have done? Would you, at least can't you see what complaints are coming on your own? Every day? What's a harm? What's a harm? The complaints coming is that supervisors are just coming and going, coming and going. You're not saying where did you walk, where did you go, which quarry did you do. What's a harm? Saturday was Shramdan, and the message is Shramdan. Who did the Shramdan? Who's in charge here? Other than you. Come here. Where's the Shramdan? Did it not apply to you? Did it apply only to police stations? Where's the Shramdan? Bad situation. Immediately the outlook is bad. Must you be specifically, individually told to do what is as a policy applicable now? Look at you. Look at the way the situation is. You mean to say this cannot be improved? This can be improved. It can look clean. It can look clean. And why are these vehicles here? Why can't they be thrown away? Why can't they be auctioned out? Look at the terrible situation. Huh? Look at your ground so dirty. Don't you people play? There's only one ball. Where's the second? Why don't you play? It looks like you've never played on it. And you burn the garbage? You burn leaves, which is all wrong. You never burn leaves. It's against environment to burn. This is a very important manual. Where's Vamsi? You're in charge. What are you doing? You're a young officer. What are you doing? So you don't take interest in whatever you have, is it? It's not a job of your liking, so why attend to it? That's exactly like that. Now why should you burn? Don't you know the elementary, that leaves are not for burning? They're the most poisonous things when you burn them. It's most poisonous. They're supposed to be actually being put into dig and do it. Why are you not taking interest in these? You see, when you want something else and you get something else and you don't attend to that, you get nothing then. You should be improving this. You can always clean it up. Look at the way you're maintaining your basketball. You should be regularly clean play, and all these vehicles should be out of auction. How ill kept it is?
The leaves are the often.
How ill kept it is? Come on. Look at the way. And who's burning these leaves even now? Look at the poison you're breathing. This is poison. Poison. And look at the lights on. How does one inspire you youngsters to do it better? I want to ask you the secret. How do you inspire a youngster to do his own duty and value it and respect it? How does one do it? And I wanted to know, when are the IRB and men are briefed? They must be having some leader to tell them and tell them this is not an acceptable behavior when you get on duty with the police station. When nobody's training them. Subedar, you are delegating to subedars and head constables. The force is led by you. And how many times has Akanksha come and talked to them? That you are with the beat officers, you cannot be part of the wrong. You have to report in the daily diary. Or you tell the SHO, or you tell us. We will tell that this beat officer did this. I'll visit this next coming Saturday. I want to see spick and span. Till then, I'm recording a warning for you. And saying that to, expecting that you would do. This is a written warning giving to you. You may give warnings to others as you. But whatever I've seen is a serious failure on the part of supervision, all levels.
Now CVD.
So could you tell them this, these should be all auctioned out?
100%.
So I'll come next Saturday and let me see the change.
In week, 1 week, so many changes will come.
Okay, let me see the change. You will speak for
yourself. Surely.
Okay.
Rana Magi Kari Kala, Jail.